It sure was good while it lasted, but those lower prices at the pump took a dramatic jump today. Gas is up more than 40 cents a gallon at many stations. A few remain under $3 a gallon, but that will likely change soon. WKYT's Jerick Insko talked with drivers at the gas pumps.
Gas prices below $3 a gallon lasted for about a week here on Winchester Road, but now some parts of Lexington saw a jump in prices this morning. Following prices like this, $2.77 and $2.79.
So you times that by 33 cents, that's $70.
That's a lot of money.
That's a bunch of money.
Today's increase was as high as more than 30 cents a gallon before noon.
We the people should not be paying this high of a price.
But what choice do drivers in and passing through Lexington have?
We've got no choice but to have gas.
It's ridiculous that the prices that we've been paying.
$3.19, one of the high gas prices now in Lexington. That equals cutting back on other things just to drive.
I've gotten yelled at by doctor's offices because I can't afford to pay their doctor bills right now because I've got to be able to put gas in the truck so I can continue going to work.
With parts of Lexington not immediately raising prices, people are taking one last chance to fill up.
This place has been full since we've been here, standing here talking. That place over there is full.
Yeah, it'd be nice if it lasted even longer. It'd be nice if we'd get down to $2 a gallon or under.
AAA officials say that statewide prices are still down and could go back down from this more than 30 cent increase. In Lexington, Jerick Insko, WKYT.
So right now, the lowest gas prices in the state can be found in Berea at $2.66 a gallon, the highest at $3.39 in Moorhead.